Well, do you believe then that a woman can abort a baby right up until it's born?
So what I believe...
Do you believe in late term abortion?
That's a really good question. And what I believe is that my personal belief has no space in a woman's doctor's appointment. When she goes into that doctor to make a decision that's within her best interest, that is her decision. And my personal belief should not be in that room, and no other politician's opinion should be in that room. And I'm